Unfortunately, pieces like heavy twisted, it will be hard to plane them properly by hands. I will lose a lot of materials. So instead of this, I just glue them together. We'll make one single base on my planer. It's exactly the limit of my planer. And then I will make 19 degree parallel cuts to separate, and it should be like really good without any extra wasting.
Thank you.